So we're leaving McKinley now and we're heading home because there is a cutoff until 9 o'clock today. So this is the place day. We just went out today after a week and woo! We're out! And now we're going back home because we still would like to follow the protocols. It's just that medically necessary we need to keep moving because I feel like more being sickly because we are not able to go out, but nevertheless we're going uphill. Oh my god, parang di ko na kaya panindigan to. Oh my god, baby. Wait lang. Pwede naman maglakad, di ba, ma'am? Hindi, kinoconfirm ko lang kung pwede. Baka mahuli ako ng barangay pag naglakad. Hindi ko po siya kaya. Nagulat ako. I think we will come back here more often so that hindi ganito. Kahit dito lang. Kaya ko naman. Pero hindi ako handa. Kaya ko to. After. Later. I need some training. Ayan si ate, oh. Hinahaman ako. Kita niyo yan? Ah, I have to take a ride. Okay. So, there's coverage. Somebody's waiting. We'll take her picture. Hindi ko kaya. Just here. Hindi mo kakayaan eh. Mag-umpisa sa gitna. Ano yun ako ni Habitot? Nag-enjoy na ako mag-lock. Wow, ang dami po. A walk instead of riding a bike, but it's okay. Next time I'll be able to do it. There is always a first time. Oh, wow, I love it. This girl, she's so strong. Hi, when I was younger, so much younger than today. Back to the Bayani Road. There. There's a lot of people here. See? Waiting the road back again. It was a long uphill. I wasn't able to and just took a walk. I just got back on pedaling. I'm along Mocking West. Going back to Bayani Road, I think. Nice jersey. McDonald's. Doon ako dati, mahal. Sa likod ng block building na yan. Sa likod ng block building na yan, yung Intelnet. Pagtawid mo dyan, sa tapat lang yan. Ha? Kaliwa, mahal! Dito ba tayo dati kumakanan? Ito ba yung pababa? Tapos dadaan ng Jollibee, McDo? Ha? Eh, gusto ko sa gilid mo eh. Mag, take me a video! This is the usual route that we are taking. Apa Bay, phase 4. Mahal, makainom ako ng tubig na malamig. Huwag na.
Where's the bicycle?